Hello, everyone, once again. This is Rob, and welcome back to Media Awareness and another first reaction video. Surprise, surprise. Before I get to this, a quick reminder that the fundraiser continues. For those of you unaware, I am a disabled individual, and I use a motorized wheelchair / scooter all day, every day for my independence, and I need your help desperately. My insurance will not cover anything with regard to my scooter, as they view it as a, quote, luxury item, end quote. Despite the fact that I am unable to use a standard wheelchair, or any other type of scooter for that matter, only having the primary use of one hand, and limited at that. I'm also unable to walk whatsoever, so my scooter is my lifeline to independence, and without that, I am a fish out of the water, so to speak, and I would be reliant on people for all my wants and needs on a daily basis, and that's not who I am. I'm very independent with the things I can do. I'm very conscious of the things that I'm unable to do, and I fully admit that, but I want to continue doing the things that I know I can do. And that being said, any and all help is welcome. Below the title of this video, in the description, you'll find a spot fund link where you can easily contribute. It takes a few seconds and it would really mean a lot. There's also a separate section below the actual video description itself with more detailed information about the fundraiser itself. I do want to thank some of the recent contributors to the fundraiser. I really appreciate you guys, as well as some of my new subscribers. Welcome to my channel. Any and all help is welcome, and I really appreciate you guys showing interest in media awareness. And also, I appreciate those who have contributed to the fundraiser or who have shown their support in one way, shape, or form. So, with all of that stated, I just want to extend the gracious thanks to those who have contributed and those who plan on it, as your contributions have and will make a world of difference in my life. And for those who have contributed, you know how much your contributions have changed my life and improved my quality of everyday life. So thank you so much. I love you all. You're all wonderful people. So this is interesting. I have been a fan of Joe Bonamassa, the blues great from upstate New York, since roughly 2012 or 2013, I think, roughly. 2012, I want to say. And his music is just amazing. I stumbled across a live performance of his on YouTube back in that time frame, roughly. And his music just... it touched me in ways I can't even convey. So I was really a fan from day one, and I was fortunate enough to be in touch with some of his people, and he was doing a show at a local venue in downtown Wilkes-Barre, Pennsylvania. I, of course, reside in northeastern Pennsylvania, the USA, and I was able to see Joe at the concert, and he was an incredible performer and just really killer set list. It was really, really wonderful, and I had the fortune of seeing Joe twice after that as well, for two subsequent tours as well. So I'm a big fan of Joe Bonamassa, and because of that, I discovered Beth Hart. Beth Hart is sort of this hidden gem in music, for those of you who are unaware of who she is. You're about to find out how amazing she is, though. Beth Hart is just so captivating and so charismatic. She's amazing. And I had the pleasure of seeing her live in concert in August of 2018 at the same venue at the F.M. Kirby Center in downtown Wilkes-Barre. She was there, and I was so impressed with her show. So I've seen Joe Bonamassa three times. I've seen Beth Hart once. I've never seen them together, at least not in person. I do have some DVDs in the other room of them performing live together, but I've never actually seen them live together in the flesh. It's a dream of mine, may or may not come true. But in the meantime, this is from a show at the Beacon Theater in New York. And this was filmed, show itself, I guess, was filmed on November 4th and 5th of 2011. So pretty far back in the grand scheme of things, but not too far from where I became a fan, actually. And the song is called I'll Take Care of You, and it is being performed by Beth Hart and Joe Bonamassa. And this will be a first reaction. I've not seen this performed, and I think I own this concert, but I'm not sure. I have so many Joe Bonamassa DVDs and Blu-rays in the other room. I don't think I have the Beacon Theater. I might. I don't know. I'll have to check. I know I have a plethora of his material, though. So, with that all stated, this will be linked below in the description. This comes to its compliments of the channel Music from the Heart. Amazing YouTube channel that I urge you all to check out. There is so much diversity on that channel that you can find and explore. It is phenomenal and is all top-notch quality. So do yourself a favor, check that out and subscribe. There's just a wealth of, a treasure trove of amazing music there. But without further ado, I'm going to get on with this, but I do want to make sure that you know it is linked below for your convenience. That way you can watch it and experience it in the optimum video and sound quality it was meant to be experienced in, without me in the corner of the screen somewhere up there, jamming like I do in a box, like a mime. Yeah. Guess that's what I've been reduced to. A mime in a box. Nevertheless, I'm really excited to do this. So I want to cut to this and get on with this. Once again, Joe Bonamassa and Beth Hart, or Beth Hart and Joe Bonamassa, ladies before gentlemen. And the song I'm going to be reacting to once again is I'll Take Care of You from the Beacon Theater show, which I know is available on DVD and Blu-ray, I believe, as well as on audio CD, which I think is the only format I don't have it on, I think. Because I do have the DVD, I think. I'm so on the mark with this video today. I'm sorry, guys. So, let us continue. Let us experience this magic together. And you can all, if you haven't already seen Beth Hart or Joe Bonamassa, you can be totally overwhelmed by the talent you're about to experience, and I am pleased to bring it to you. So here I am at Media Awareness bringing you Joe Bonamassa and Beth Hart from 2011, some time ago, but still relevant as all ever. And I'll be back after this performance with an assessment of the actual performance itself, my thoughts on the track, and all of that good stuff. I know you've been hurt by someone else. I can tell by the way you carry yourself. But if you care you.
I loved and lost, same as you. So say I know just what you've been through.
Mr. Joe Bonamassa and Beth Hart from 2011, live at the Beacon Theater, recorded on November 4th and 5th, 2011. And that was just an incredible performance. And I do actually have that on DVD in the other room. I did check. Don't know why I didn't see it before, but or why I didn't think I saw it. I have watched it, though. Just didn't ring a bell. Now it does. Damn. That was just amazing. Between Beth's incredible vocals and Joe's incredible guitar work on that track, that was on fire. You know, I mean, the two of them are just magic together, and they've done albums together. I do have, I have most of Joe Bonamassa and Beth Hart's solo collections, as well as their collaborative efforts on CD, as well as on DVD, and I do have some Blu-ray material as well, but I don't have it all, at least not yet. But that was really an impressive performance. And to check that out, like I said, click on the link below and you can experience it without me being the mime in the box. Breaking the fourth wall of the mime, actually, because I did kind of hoot and holler here and there. And I know I wasn't supposed to do that as a mime. So my sincere apologies to the mime community. I'm a very bad mime. I'm sorry, guys. But that was really just, you could not, I don't care who you are, you could not remain quiet during that and just be in awe of the talent on that stage during that performance. That was incredible. And I'm going to go actually take out the DVD and put it on and watch it on my TV behind me that you can't see. And I'm also going to look at some of the other stuff I have there as well, because now I'm in the mood to listen to both Joe Bonamassa and Beth Hart separately and together. Not at the same time. Well, I could, but that's could be a little complicated if I start trying to play two things at one time. At the same time, I have done it, though. I'm crazy. So, hope you enjoyed that reaction. I'm blown away. Utterly blown away. I always am when it comes to Joe and when it comes to Beth. They both are just this amazing talent that, unfortunately, you know, they are well known, but they're not as well known as they should be, in my opinion. And Beth, when I saw her, she was amazing live. And I don't think I've ever been that really moved by a concert in a long time. And that was from, like I said, I saw her in 2018. I saw Joe three times. And all three times, he was amazing. And there was just this unstoppable energy that they both have. And I wish I could have seen them both together, but I at least got to see them both separately. And it was amazing nonetheless. Now, Joe typically sings on his own material, just so you're aware. If you're not accustomed to knowing him or his music, he does sing, and he has an amazing voice. And his voice has only gotten better with his age as well. And he's younger than me. I'm 52. So, you know, he's not old by any means, but he his voice has matured, and I think he sounds better than ever. Beth, of course, always sounds great, looks great. She's just outstanding. I've always thought so. But I hope you enjoyed, like I said, this reaction. I enjoyed giving it to you guys. And once again, a reminder, the fundraiser continues. Please do what you can. And if you can't contribute, like and share and consider subscribing to the YouTube Awareness Channel and becoming part of the ever-growing YouTube Media Awareness family. I'd love to have you. Leave your comments below on your favorite performance by either Joe Bonamassa or Beth Hart. I'd love to know. I'll check it out and do a reaction. I will see you all again soon. Have a wonderful morning, noon, or night, wherever you are. Take care. Bye.